Hello, today we're going to demonstrate how to install the HYDROHEADER 300. It literally takes off 4 hours of my installation time.